The unsymmetrical fault types, the first unsymmetrical fault is single line to ground fault. We'll discuss about single line to ground fault. So let the fault occurs between R face and the ground. Fault occurs on R face, means R face to ground. Here we can see this is R face, this is Y, and this is B. So fault occurs on this R face to the ground. Okay. So from the diagram we can say that VR equal to 0 due to fault, and IB equal to IY, which is equal to 0. Okay. So what is the condition? During the fault on R face, VR equal to 0 and IB equal to 0 also, and IY also be 0. Now sequence current in R face is given as sequence current in R face is given as I0 equal to 1 by 3 IR plus IY plus IB, which is equal to 1 by 3 IR, because IY and IB also 0, so it will become a 1 by 3 IR. And I1 equal to 1 by 3 IR plus IY plus A square IB. These are symmetrical component. This will also equal to 1 by 3 IR. And I0 equal to I2 equal to 1 by 3 IR plus A square IY plus AIB, okay, which is also equal to 1 by 3 IR, because IY equal to 0 and IB also equal to 0. So our equation will become I0 equal to I1 equal to I2, which is equal to 1 by 3 IR. Okay. Now what will be the fault current of a single line to ground? We will express here expression for fault current. So let Z1, Z2 and zero, Z0 will be this is positive sequence impedance, this is negative sequence impedance, and this is zero sequence impedance. So considering loop, this one, this closed loop, this will equal to ER equal to I1 Z1 plus I2 Z2 plus I0 Z0 plus VR. Okay. But we know that VR equal to 0 and I1 equal to I2 equal to I0 from this equation. So we get ER equal to I0 in bracket Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0. Okay. So fault current equal to, fault current is given as IR equal to 3 I0. Okay. Now what will the I0 equal to? From this equation, I0 equal to ER upon Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0. Okay. Now fault current will equal to IR equal to 3 I0. Okay. So what is the value of I0? Is 3 into ER upon Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0. Okay. So this is the fault current on the R face. Now what will the equivalent diagram of this face? Will given as of this equation will be this is 3ER, and this is Z1, Z2 and Z0. Okay, so this is the fault current of a single line to ground fault. Now one question arises, how we get this IR equal to 3IR0. So this get by, we know that I0 is equal to 1/3 IR, so IR equal to 3I0. Okay, so this is the concept behind the IR equal to 3I0. Now we'll see the fault on phase voltage. What will the phase voltage on fault? Expression for phase voltage on fault. Okay, so we know that the EMF is only on positive sequence only. EMF is derived in positive sequence only. So for our phase, E0 equal to 0 and E2 equal to 0 and E1 equal to ER, because generated EMF is only shown in positive sequence only. Okay, so sequence voltage at fault R is given as V1 equal to ER minus I1 into Z1. Okay, so what is the value of I1? We know that from fault current, I1 is equal to 1/3 IR. So ER minus 1/3 IR into Z1. Okay, now what is the value of IR also from the fault current? IR is equal to 3ER upon Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0. So put this value in this equation, so we get ER minus ER into Z1 upon Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0, because these 3 and this 3 will be deducted. Okay, this will be cut. So we get V1 is equal to cross multiplication, so this Z term also will be minus, so we get Z2 plus Z0 upon Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0 into ER. So this is the voltage on positive side. Now what will the V2? V2 is equal to 0 minus Z1 I2. So this equation will become minus Z2 upon Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0 into ER from the fault current I2, the way putting the value of I2. Okay, and value of V0 is also equal to 0 minus I0 Z0, which is equal to minus Z0 upon Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0 into ER. Okay, solving this type of equation, putting the value of I2 and I0, we get this term. Okay, so we can see that from the diagram, V1 plus V2 plus V0 is equal to 0. This is nothing but the VR. Okay, now what will the VY? This is the V1 plus V2 equal to V0, because R phase is short circuited. When R phase is short circuited, V1 plus V2 plus V0 equal to 0. Now phase voltage is given as this is nothing but the VR, and VY is equal to V0 plus A square V1 plus AV2, and VB equal to V0 plus AV1 plus A square V2. Okay, so this is the phase voltage on the fault.